when I learned of the, and was invited to participate in the celebration of the Spirit of Women, I just felt that it was something I was called to do. Not only from my experience as an undergraduate here, but also my time as a trustee, and I'm a huge fan of the university. I've not forgotten the roots, and nor have I forgotten the wings that I received from St. Joseph's.